was on that reveal video.
I was just going to do that. I need to get on a division today as well.
Yeah, the weekly underground. I need to do two. Prison two yesterday, but it doesn't matter.
Cause I'm gonna do two. I know. Well, that's what I was thinking. I think it's only six. So it's only 3 days you need to do.
Yeah. So as long I think as it's Thursday, I'm going to be on it anyway. Thursday, every day.
Yeah.
So it's Thursday tomorrow. So it should be alright.
Because that's what I was thinking the same thing earlier before you came into the party. I was thinking, I need to get this done today.
Yeah.
And I can do the division from then on.
Yeah.
And with these new builds, some of the commendations for the event should be easier. Because we didn't have these builds before, yeah. Innit?
Yeah,
there's our bridge. We're a little closer, I think.
Let's keep at it. Come on. I can't make that jump.
If you get me up there, I can move that plank.
Wait here!
Let's see where this goes. Set up that plank like they did.
All right. Now you just need to find a way up.
Words all right.
Did you go to coffee shop a lot?
I did.
Yeah, I don't think they did.
And what would you get?
Just
been more than 2 years.
Just coffee?
Yeah. That's what I said to you, didn't I? I said I've been waiting fucking probably over a year now. I wasn't sure how long, but I knew I was waiting for it. Because obviously this came out on PS3.
I had the game as well. Gave it to my mum and Woody, all my PS3 games. I never even played it.
Yeah. Mate, I got my compensation for my accident, I went out and I bought a PS3 and an Xbox 360, and I only bought the PS3 for this game. I didn't buy it for any other game.
Cool.
That's how badly I wanted it. See, I don't want to say have you got to this part yet, in case you've not got there yet.
Yeah, I'm watching you now, yeah.
Obviously, I know you've been to my part.
Yeah.
Right. It's clear early.
There's
come
a certain
on down.
Part I remember of the game. But I don't want to ask if you've been there in case you've not been there yet.
There was another boss. Before? There was another big fucking boss.
Yeah, I think there's a few of them, anyway. Was that underground sort of thing?
No, it's too rich
for
my
turn the generator on. Please turn
the generator on. Oh, yeah, mate, that bit's fucking horrible.
Yeah. Pissing off. I'm not sure if it was after this bit you're doing that.
Yeah, it is.
I bet we can get up there.
It's not far after this bit.
That's where it's too high. Tonight, isn't it?
Just we'll see what we can find.
Yeah.
Jumping over here, yeah.
I didn't know how... I was going to say, I didn't know how far you'd been. I didn't know if you played it anymore last night or not.
Yeah, just like half an hour now.
Oh, it sure won't be that much further then.
Oh, I don't have to prompt this for me. I must have done it again last night. Took the last coat out and not put the new one in. Can't have a drink now for about half an hour.
I don't like drinking water, it's horrible, man. Yeah. Coke's gotta be cold. Like,
my coke's on top of the fridge and it's fucking. It's making the box warm or something, the fridge is. The coke's like really actually warm.
I'm on it.
To go, and then after a while it'll tell me to hold L3 and show me the way, kind of thing.
Yeah.
I've been running around the street for like 10 minutes.
I remember when I first played it, how long it took me, and then I went back through it again a second time, and it was like, nah, mate, I can't beat this bit for nah. I can't beat this bit already. It took me ages last time.
Watch your step.
Check for what? I ain't seen a clicker in weeks.
That's because we're thorough. We're gonna keep being thorough. Let's wrap this up, right?
Alright, whatever.
Fuck.
you get?
Holy shit, no.
See, I think that's something they should fix as well. Like on my screen now, she's hit by the door, but they should be able to see her.
Yeah. They never get caught, do they, no matter what?
Where the fuck is he?
And that's definitely something I hope they've fixed in two.
Fuck.
Yeah. Yeah, I see that. Can't even see it there. Stupid.
Fuck me!
Seen that before, you like where he was like, oh please don't buddy, you don't want to do that sort of thing. Yeah. Never seen that before.
Makes me cringe a bit when he smashes the face in the corner of the desk where they are.
I think if the world did go to shit, you'd have to do that kind of stuff, innit?
Yeah.
And the way the world's all getting going, it won't surprise me. Gear up. Cool.
And I fucking got this truck shooting the fuck out of me. Like an APC out of.
Oh yeah, a big fucking thing. I wondered if you got there yet.
Yeah, it's following me down the street.
Oh, you've got me on fucking telly.
Oh fuck. what's not up with you, mate? Is it right now?
No, I think it is because I had to swap my weapon. Because when I swapped my weapon, everything worked fine. But it didn't say anything on my screen that I noticed. I had to do that, so I just did it and then it worked. I don't want a hint. I knew where I was going, I was looking around. Fucking stupid game.
I found another safe earlier, but I didn't have the code.
Yeah, there was, I think there was one that I struggled to find.
Gonna get me, didn't.
I like it as well because you have to watch the movements.
Yeah.
To see where to go. Yeah. Which I suppose that's what makes the game a little bit longer. Because sometimes you'll be waiting a fucking few minutes.
And his kid, I think.
I don't remember that bit.
Let's do this.
Here we go.
Yeah.
I'd make the medikit better or the Molotov better or something.
hell are you?
Hey, you find anything? You there?
Oh, shit.
Man down, man down!
Out of this.
From. Had somebody else shooting me.
You're not getting out of here.
Quite like the single shot rifle. I'm gonna upgrade this next to make it faster, a bit slower as well.
You sneaky, you came up with me. That's not what I shot last time. Yeah, the rifle's quite good.
What the fuck are you, you son of
a bitch?
Yeah. Powerful as well.
Yeah.
Just, I find it hard to aim.
Yeah.
With a lot of them.
Guess they took the easy way out, huh?
Well, it ain't easy. For many, it was better than letting a clicker or a hunter do it for them. Trust me, it ain't easy.
I don't think I could ever take the easy way out.
What's that?
I already find him in the tub and it's gonna kill. Yeah. I'll have to see it all the way to the end. If I was surrounded. If it was in this situation, anyway, if I was surrounded by infection and I had a fucking bullet left, then yeah, maybe. Mm-hmm. I think I'd rather just get myself over and done with than being eaten up or something. Hurts when somebody bites you.
Be infected as well.
That's what I'm saying.
It's infected. I don't mind that. I've run around infecting everybody. It's cool.
I know where to stay away from if I'm fucking in this situation then.
Let's see where this goes.
That looks like a way through.
It's gonna be a tight fit, but come on.
Okay.
Find me something to climb on. Here we go.
There we go.
I swear she turns the TV off, you know. Turn it away.
That could be it.
I was gonna say, did you just die?
Yeah. Fighting loads of guys to get into this bridge part of the fucking section.
See, I think it's good because I think it's inevitable that you're gonna die. No matter how good you are in the game, I think.
You just need to learn what's gonna happen at certain times.
Yeah. Learn from this. And even then, it's still probably hard.
I mean, there was at least 8 or something.
Find a way around this gate. Oh, shit.
My heart starting to race.
Yeah, it gets tense, doesn't it? I was feeling real tense earlier. That boss pissed me off.
Yeah, there's a oh, that's this way, isn't it?
Yeah, as soon as you turn the generator on,
they all start coming, yeah.
Enemies as well, yeah. You need him to farm bullets again. Fucking annoying. Harder than the last boss.
Yeah, I think I ran. I normally run from him. No, I don't think you do. There's a way, I'm sure there is. Because, yeah, nothing comes out until you've hit that generator, innit?
Yeah. That's the checkpoint here. Fucking kept restarting me right there.
Even though I know nothing's coming out, I'm still fucking checking everything.
Thank you.
shit. There's something there. Hey, baby girl. Something, but I couldn't see it. And I turned around, it's fucking there. Don't do that. Just eat it. Follow the wire. Generator until I know where I'm going. Because I'm sure I don't fight them, I'm sure I used to just run off from them.
Yeah, I didn't know where to go, so I just fucking in the mall to find my way out.
Yeah, I did it first time and it took me quite a few times to do it.
Yeah,
and then I learnt you don't have to and you just fucking leg it. Yeah, there, that's the door, innit? Okay.
Uh-oh.
Yeah, that's the door, so.
Yeah, so turn the generator and let's use a key card. Oh, no, the key card.
Yeah, I've got it.
Yeah.
No, I'm okay, baby girl. You eat one.
Oh, I had a feeling that it was gonna come off the fucking box.
No, the key card's in the room, isn't it? In one of the rooms.
I don't remember how I got the key card.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Right. Dad's gonna shit yourself now. gonna make sure my flashlight's working properly. Give it a shake. Changed it in this one.
Yeah.
You've got to do them all, isn't
it? I must have to. Shit me up, they did, coming around that corner then. Right, no, you can't, you have it, baby girl. Backwards, that's not going to work, is it?
So I need to start it. I'm pretty sure I had 16 out of 16 on Outbreak or 20 out of 20, whatever it is.
Yeah, I think you did. Face off. Yeah. The clickers are solid on the hardest level.
God damn it!
Again! I don't think the nail bombs got him that time. I must have misplaced them wrong.
Yeah, I didn't use the card the first time.
I forgot you had to use the card on the side of the door. So, just fucking legged it. Fuck them.
I got it! Nicely done. You bit?
Not today. You?
Not today. Alright. Spread out. Make sure we didn't miss any more of these fuckers.
Thank you.
fucker! Banner!
Damn.
Where the hell are you?
Grave. Dad, just grave. Okay? Dad!
Oh, you little bastard. No, it's fine, just...
Shot the hell out of that guy, huh?
Yeah, you sure did.
I feel sick.
And you just hang back like I told you to.
Well, you're glad I didn't, right?
I'm glad I didn't get my head blown off by a goddamn kid.
You know what? No. How about, hey, Ellie, I know it wasn't easy, but it was either him or me. Thanks for saving my ass. You got anything like that for me, Joel?
We gotta get going.
Lead the way.
like a sawn off shotgun pistol thing. Shorty.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Fucking powerful as well, if I remember rightly.
We need to get back out, find that bridge.
Just tell me where to go.
I hate this crap.
Fire for that pendant.
That door looks like a way out. Hey, you see a way to get up there?
Nope. Wow, look at that.
Kiss, kiss. Mwah. He's beautiful. Beautiful. Tay Ray, beautiful.
I'd be able to get there with this. Alright. Damn, this is what I thought. Hey, how about a hand?
You sure you can trust me with that?
Ellie. No. Push.
I am.
Push harder.
There, how's that?
Let's go.
This is where he starts to trust her.
Oh, shit. Come here, keep your head down. Right now, I'm gonna jump down there and I'm gonna clear us a path.
What about me?
You stay here.
This is so stupid. We'd have more of a fucking chance if you let me help.
I am.
Oh, shit.
You seem to know your way around a gun. You reckon you can handle that?
Well, I sort of shot a rifle before, but it was at rats.
Rats?
With BBs.
Well, it's the same basic concept. Lift it up. All right, now, you're going to lean right into that stock, because it is going to kick a hell of a lot more than any baby rifle.
Okay.
Go and pull the bolt back. Grab it right there. Just tug it. Here you go. And as soon as you fire, you're going to want to get another round in there quick. Listen to me. If I get into trouble down there, you make every shot count. Yeah.
I got this.
All right. And just so we're clear about back there, it was either him or me.
You're welcome.
Yeah, so I should have known better. If you're gonna steal, you better make sure you get away with it. Right? I would have done.
I just fucking love this game.
You're fucking dead!
What the hell's he yapping about? Take a breath. Who's dead?
The whole crew. The 76 lookout guy. Some fucking tourist killed him. Killed all of them.
Shit. Did you talk to the boss?
Yeah. He wants everyone to hold their ground. Watch the gate.
All right. You heard him. Search the area. Do not let anybody through.
He's gotta be wrong. About the crew being dead? I don't see some tourists taking out the entire crew. What if they did? Maybe some military. Anything you can think of.
There, it stop. Look what you've done to the washing. You want to jump? Jump on your own bed. Put it down.
Here you go, Dad. Here you go, Dad.
probably the first time that's happened. Ellie got bit at the door, so I need to throw a sticky bomb there or something. Sticky bomb. You know what I meant? Nail bomb. Seeker mines.
And come back in.
Look, buddy, don't do anything stupid, all right?
See you up there.
Raids of enemies, that's why it gave me loads of firebombs.
Dad's a ninja. Two left. Terry, eat with your mouth shut. Put Shrek back on for you in a minute, baby girl.
Yeah.
Just let me milk this man off. Yeah. Stealthed every single fucking one of them.
Daddy.
He can have one. Oh no, it's not a lot. It's two of them there.
Did you hear that?
It came from over there.
Did you hear something?
Be careful.
That was ninja. He came in one window, went out the other, went behind him and fucking got him. Two, three, four, five, six.
Where?
Hey, man down!
Well, nothing. What about you?
Same.
Hey, you find anything?
Oh, shit.
Holy shit! Hey, spread out!
Hell are you?
Hold on,
watch
what
the
fuck.
Good job, Ellie.
All right, come on down.
Whew.
That was awesome.
How'd I do?
Who? You or me?
About something,
Richard.
More your size.
This guy popped his head out of the APC, showing 5 minutes.
For emergencies only.
I shot him. So it's 5 minutes went inside the APC and killed the APC.
Yeah, man.
Now, the safety's on. Do you know how to switch it off?
I do.
Okay, you gotta respect it. This is not...
Joel, I'll be careful.
Okay.
That was one of the best I've ever done that.
Come on, Dad. Come on, Dad.
Normally I get caught and I'm fucking fighting them and running, fighting, but this time I didn't. I stealthed near enough all of them.
Cool. I like to snipe about fucking 100 enemies. Too many? No, there's too many now, surely. Fucking hell. Oh shit. I need to get the next game started, man. It's nearly midday.
You need to get off my pillow. Some colour of blue shirt, school in fucking shorts and t-shirt on. We're kind of wondering, wishing I didn't now, because it's not really that warm now. The wind's blowing. I suppose if it gets too cold for them, I can always nip them around them anywhere around the corner.
Yeah.
Get told off.
It's just easier for it to clean the floor then. clean under my bed, bitch.
Okay. Yeah, I'm definitely enjoying this a lot more this time around for some reason.
Yeah, I'm loving it. It's hard to compare it. It's hard to compare some games because I can't say it's better than Division because it's different. The Division
completely
different game. This is just a story.
Yeah. I mean, I prefer story stuff.
Yeah, I want a game to last forever though, as well, like Division is.
Yeah, I know what you're saying.
Well,
I suppose that's where the Last of Us 2 comes in, where the story continues.
Yeah. Cutscene's been going on forever, man. I'm not even watching it, listening to it.
Alright, do your thing, Ellie.
On it. Stupid chain is stuck. Hold on.
I am.
There.
It's good thinking. Help me open this.
I got it.
Do this.
My coat got me cold enough. Yeah. I've got 3 pieces of bacon, but no bread. I need 2 pieces of bread.
No. It's not like I only just live around the corner even anymore.
Yeah, it's alright. I can wait for mum comes whenever. Stop in.
Go to the toilet. I'll be back in a minute.
Oh, fuck. Oh dear, dear, dear. I thought it was the end then.
crates in the fridge, in the bin. Put the packet in the bin.
Well,
it was going to be the end of the game then, but it wasn't. No, Ted, I'm pretty sure you've not seen something.
Yeah, we're talking.
You would have said something to me if you had.
Something bad just did happen.
Oh, shit. Get down, get down.
The boy got infected. Damn,
busy couple of days, huh?
Whatever, man. Damn, no food, old pair of shoes. We got nothing. Let's go.
I know. It's just... Oh, man.
Let's just get to that bridge.
There's been an army in that truck. How did they wipe out the entire crew over there?
I wish you probably done it before when I played it before, but I never remember.
Yeah.
Last of Us installed. Oh, this one's to go in the bin now. Move up. Hi, you look Ted. No, move up, I want to sit back. Move up. Move up.
On the
fucking planet. Just gonna install that other one. Yeah, that zombie, I like that as well. Z-O-M-B-I. I did like that. Yeah. First game ever played on PlayStation 4. What?
Okay.
Yeah. I'm just gonna go and put Shrek 2 on for you. Yeah, I'm free now. Yeah, go and put that in the bag.
Ooh, what's that? New weapon, El Diablo. A pistol with a scope, cool.
Yeah, it's on now, baby girl, for you. It's on.
Mary, get off the washing. Sit up here. Sit up here.
Got work from the east side crew. Maybe shit. What about Mark? Yeah, they're driving through that area now.
I pray to God these tours show their face. Fuck, they gotta show up somewhere. Your lucky day.
So,
right there.
Oh, right there. My horse didn't let me get on the horse. I just thought it was a pet. Not just a rider.
Close one.
Yeah, I see him. Stay low.
World Cup starts tomorrow, fuck.
Is it tomorrow, yeah?
Yeah. First match tomorrow, Russia versus... Russia's the hosts, innit? And they're playing against Saudi Arabia or somebody. The only game tomorrow, and then... Friday, there's three games. Saturday, there's three games. Sunday, there's three games, like that, every day. But England's not till Monday. There's a really good match on... I think it's Friday or Saturday, it's Spain-Portugal, and it's in the group.
it's like a local derby, basically, isn't it?
Mm. Don't throw it then.
Watch yourself!
Shit.
Burn, asshole!
No!
Oh, fight this asshole! I'm gonna light you up!
I've missed loads of those gold pieces of paper that are greedy shit. There's loads in the game. They're not in the easiest of places, I've just spotted them.
Over there, I saw something!
What? What is
it? Get him!
Whoa!
Burn, asshole!
Myself up on that light, I think, but one of them are
I nearly did then.
Not getting out of here.
See that one there. Terry, stop near Milo.
See anything over there? Yo. Hey, you all right?
see anything over there? Hey, are you okay?
Direct start, you little turd.
Whoa!
God,
it's so strong, it's taking loads of bullets. Fuck.
Oh man, endurance revival.
What? Oh, the comic book thing.
This is how it ended for this zone.
Well, every battle's got a losing side.
What if they had families?
Everyone has a family. Best not to dwell on it.
How can you not?
Silly sausage.
Eddie rode off on a horse by himself somewhere.
Hey, get me up there. Okay. Come on.
There you go.
Dress some last pudding in a minute, baby. Rice pudding.
We're almost there.
I stayed at a place like this, back in the Boston QZ.
Military preparatory school.
Yeah, nice way of saying orphanage. I wonder what happened to all these kids.
This place has been out for a good stretch. They ain't kids no more.
Meaning they're either hunters trying to kill us, or they're dead.
Or they got away.
But you don't believe that.
I believe in getting out of this city. Come on.
Hey, there's another one. Posters are everywhere.
I saw this, not before the outbreak.
You did? Does he totally gut her by the end?
Nobody gets gutted. It's a dumb teen movie.
Who dragged you to see it, then?
I don't know. Let's just stay focused, all right?
All right.
Let's go through the alley.
Wow, that fucking truck.
It's all right, just keep your head down.
How the hell do you have 24 cans of bacon?
It's fine.
Military locker in the hotel from back in the day. Me and Ruben started on
It's fine.
Yeah. And that's just still good? When are you making some more? Why? I think I want some. Yeah, I bet you do. Man, I saved your ass from that clicker last week. I'll think about it. Should have let your ass die back then. I'll make you some if you put in tomorrow. It better be as good as you say it is. It's bacon. Of course it's good.
Ugh!